Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. Today's video is about animals. Animals are of three types: wild animals, domestic animals and pet animals. We can see that about deep. Pet animals are of many types. The two most common pet animals are dogs and cats. Dogs are mainly used for guarding. Cats are used for children's. It plays with the children's. Dogs also plays with children's, but it is mainly used for guarding. Domestic animals like cow, goat and horse. Cow and goat are used for milk and meat, and sheep's wool is used for clothes. Horses is used for riding and exporting to other countries for money. Wild animals, they are the most dangerous animals as compared to pet animals and domestic animals. Wild animals live mostly in forests. They come to a country for food because people are cutting the trees and taking forest and the wealth of the forest called deforestation. So animals come to food and water for our country, so it kills people. Wild animals are most dangerous animals. Examples of wild animals are lion, tiger, cheetah and panther, etc. There are three types of animals: herbivores, carnivores and omnivores. Herbivores are animals that eat only the plants. Examples are deer and goat. Carnivores are animals that eat only the meat. Examples are lion, tiger, cheetah, etc. Omnivores are animals that eat both plants and animals. Including humans, we are also omnivores because we eat meat and vegetables. So we are an omnivorous. Thank you guys. If you like this video, like, share, comment and subscribe. One subscribe is equal to one motivation. Thank you guys.